In this video, we will find the integral of 1 upon x ln x with respect to x. So we can let u is equal to ln x and the differential du is equal to the derivative of ln x, which is 1 upon x multiplied by dx. Now the integral of 1 upon x ln x with respect to x can be written as 1 upon ln x multiplied by 1 upon x dx. Now we can put u instead of ln x over here, and in place of 1 upon x dx we can put du. So the above integral can be written as 1 upon integral of 1 upon u du. Now we know that the integral of 1 upon u is ln u plus c, where c is the constant. So we can put the value of u, which is ln x, over here. So the integral of 1 upon x ln x with respect to x is ln of ln x plus c, where c is the constant.